So today I wanted to talk about just two different types of implants that we use here. So this is the gummy bear implant. This is a silicone gel implant. It's called the gummy bear. It's a smooth, round, high extra. So it's very close to what you would call an ultra high profile implant versus a high profile implant. Believe it or not, these are both 650 cc's. So if you look at the size of these, you can see this is much more narrow. This is wider. So in essence, this is gonna give you a lot more projection and less width than the standard high profile, which is gonna give you a lot more width and less projection. So depending on whether you have narrow chest or wide chest or long chest, depending on your particular dimensions, either one of these would work better. And here at Sarasota Surgical Arts, that's the reason why we try these on, because there's no way to tell until you actually try them on and look at them to see whether or not you like the look of this or you like the look of this. So if you're thinking about implants, make sure you mention the gummy bear implant.